Hello, I'm Dr. Marcelo Cavazos, the superintendent for the Arlington ISD, and I want to welcome you to the 22-23 school year. Our theme for this year is It's Showtime. Why? Well, one of the biggest reasons is our district is full of stars who work hard every day to provide an excellent education that transforms the lives of our students. There are stars in classrooms and behind the scenes in every department that make this show a great one. We know it's going to be showtime for sure in the Arlington ISD this year because we have more than 8,000 stars working for our students. We'll continue to make up ground lost to COVID, make sure our students are prepared for their futures once they graduate from the Arlington ISD, and ensure that we have a safe learning environment every single day. I know sometimes the job you do doesn't seem that glamorous, but you're all stars in my eyes. I can't wait to see your performance this school year. And what better way to get this show started than with a big musical number and some cameo appearances by our stars across the district. So take it away, Antonio Young and his host of Co-Stars. I can't wait to see what you all do when the lights turn on August 15th. I hope you have a safe and wonderful school year. It's showtime.
It's showtime.
Showtime, the school year's about to start, and AIC will shine from the teachers to admin. Everybody across the district, show the nation, superstar employees on a mission. Lights, camera, action, let's go, it's showtime. The school year's about to start, and AIC will shine from the teachers to admin. Everybody across the district, show the nation, superstar employees on a mission.
Roll out the red carpet, AIC is coming through, but no time for autographs, we have so much work to do. Regardless of a department, we strive for excellence, cause Arlington is what we represent. We're not big in score work, nor Dallas ISDs, but believe we have the DFW's best employees. You can see when you step in our schools, we have cool principals, leading teachers who know just what to do, taking kids to the next level academically, and with social skills, you know the deal, we're so for real, true educators, so dedicated, there's no debate, and giving our all to make this generation greater.
Lights, camera, action, let's go, with showtime, the school year's about to start, and AIC will shine from the teachers to admin, everybody across the district, show the nation, superstar employees on a mission. Lights, camera, action, let's go, with showtime, the school year's about to start, and AIC will shine from the teachers to admin, everybody across the district, show the nation, superstar employees on a mission.
This rhyme is not about Dua Lipa, but it will include features to honor leaders working hard on the low, and that's a fact, Jack. Our staff is first class. You didn't have to ask. North Texas finest. Yes, we're built to last. The pandemic didn't stop us. It only made us stronger in the midst of chaos. Staff numbers grew longest. Faculties give all types of support. Librarians organize books of all sorts. Coaches push kids to excel on the course and on the field. Made us champions in different sports, and that's so real. More unsung heroes. Yep, our maintenance and grounds crew. That's right. The spotlight needs to shine on you. Shout out to the counselors, ready to advise, and the dropout prevention team redirecting lies. If we can't forget about the fine arts instructor showing kids how to sing, dance, and act, you got that? They're not celebrities, but we need the HR team to process the hiring. New members to our team working behind the scenes. It's payroll, I don't have to say why they're important. You already know.
Lights, camera, action, let's go, it's showtime. The school year's about to start, and AIC will shine from the teachers to admin, everybody across the district, show the nation, superstar employees on a mission. Lights, camera, action, let's go, it's showtime. The school year's about to start, and AIC will shine from the teachers to admin, everybody across the district, show the nation, superstar employees on a mission.
With the VIP like Dr. C running the show, you better know the sky's the limit for our district to go. Making blockbuster moves to upgrade our schools, like a Hollywood exec. It's hard to feel that man's shoes, but he's not alone. There are more producers, I mean top administrators, working endlessly to make our school district greater. There's health services, IT and transportation, food services, parent community engagement, security, and immediate seems amazing. So is the budget and finance staff, using the skills they have in math. Hall of Fame type workers all across AISD, especially our secretaries, role models for kids to see on a daily. Too many stars, so that's why in life our students will go far. Critically acclaimed employees.
employees who deserve their shine. AISD is top notch, and that's the bottom line.